So please join me in honoring our Harrison County winners.